Hello. I don't know if the chinchilla is alive. Yeah, I got sick at Isa's house. The air condition was too cold. It was like, I think it was set to 70, but it was set to cold, the air condition, and yeah, it was set to cold, and it was so cold in the night. It was like, I was freezing in his living room. Ah, 70 is warm, yeah, yeah, but I don't know how it works, but it was really cold. I think it was 10 degrees inside. Yeah, but it's the air condition, you know, the cold air, like a wind. I leave because I want the peace and quiet when I'm home and in my bed. I want peace and quiet, you know. I sleep on the couch. Yeah, hostel tour. Okay, it will be a quick hostel tour because I'm charging my. Okay, first of all, you can see the chargers down there. You can come with tea. You can bring tea for me. Yeah, I'm not used to air condition. We don't have air condition in Denmark. These chargers here are. This is a long. You can see it's a long charger. They are very smart. Yeah, I'm all alone in the hostel. There's nobody here because it's out of the season. Burger is coming. Oh yeah, Burger, he can come. He can come inside because he know where it is. Then he can make tea. I don't want massage from him. No, no, thank you. No massage from Burger. No, no Burger massage. I need a bed. I cannot sleep in a couch. It's too much noise, you know. I need to. When I need to sleep, it has to be very quiet. I'm too old. I'm not young. Who will come over for a cigarette? No smoke crack. I don't smoke crack. I cannot tell you the address. It's a secret. It costs per night. I think it's very cheap here. I don't know, but it's very cheap. No, I don't smoke weed. No, I drink beer. A cold beer. I go to America because I have to help my friend. He have to start exercise. He need to exercise more. That's why. Bernie Gurs. Happy birthday, Bernie. I'm not feeling so well, so you cannot trigger me anymore. I don't hate Burger. Me and Burger. Me and Burger and Borak. B. The three B's. Burger, Bjorn, Borak. We should be in the streamer house.
I'll say nothing more about it, but Paul should have sorted you out a bed, or at least bought a portable bed. He knew you were coming, he invited you. You are a really nice guy, Bjorn, but you shouldn't let people treat you badly.
Yeah.
Look after yourself, buddy.
Thank you. Thanks, buddy. Scoff at Steve.
Spend all your time waiting at second chance. For a break that would make it okay. And it's hard.
My tea here. You cannot see. I show you my tea. This is my tea holder. It's very clever. Mmm. Oh, very nice warm tea. Oh, you fall down. That was not so good. Fuck it, dude!
Feels bad, man. Cry in the chat.
I hurt myself today. Everyone.
Thank you.
This will help you relax,
you.
Bjorn.
Thank you, try hard.
The most fascinating thing about that is that they, with the help of the super intelligence, know how to develop telepathic system brain tapping.
Fire, 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 fire.
I'm 39 fever, 39.1. You think it's the salad? No, not Fahrenheit, Celsius. I put it up in my ass, so it's correct. Don't call an ambulance. No. Maybe it was the Fanta, yeah. People in the chat, they say I'm more stupid than a bag of rocks. Half
did
crazy.
Did you tell them you were the ruler?
No. That was just one time. That was on Twitch TV. When I was on Twitch TV, I was the ruler. Oh. What is your name?
I'm Demon Andy.
Oh, you're Demon Andy?
Yeah.
Oh, hello, Demon Andy.
Waking up being a German, you're like, fuck.
Fuck, we killed. We accidentally killed a lot of people.
But you don't smoke weed, right?
No, I cannot.
No, never? You don't want to?
No, I have tried it, but I cannot control it. It's so strong. I lose control over myself.
Yeah.
And then I get really scared. I'm saying, what the fuck is happening? I cannot control myself.
The iPhone X, Bjorn?
No, I will not.
It's probably a scam, huh?
Yeah.
Who's waving the sign?
A tryhard. Are you a tryhard?
Some people think I could be a tryhard, but I'm no percent tryhard.
Oh, that's good.
Zero.
That's good. You cannot be a racist on YouTube, I think.